Whatever, I'm totally cool with that.
Yeah.
Or if he's just like sick the whole time, that's even better.
Why did it shoot that?
Only face off, I'm not gonna play attention to. I was trying to go right to you. I don't know what I went to.
I should have passed that back again. He was already over on my side.
No, that's fine. Ah, fuck.
Oh.
Ah, the fuck.
I hit you.
Nah, it's, he didn't pass it.
Oh. Oh no! Should have just took it. Thank you.
Yes! It worked!
I was gonna take it at first, and I seen how quick you were coming up. I was like, oh, I can make this work. And then, nope.
Yeah.
dead. Oh, redirect goal there is nasty, man.
No, I'm sticking with 11.
Then again, there's probably, what, maybe 50 clubs in total on this.
I thought I was on it.
Lots of time left in this period. Toronto's got a 3-goal lead. This neutral zone face-off set to go, and we are back underway. Toronto's grabbed a hold of the puck. Stopped by the goaltender. No loose change around the front. I like the way he directs this into the corner. Over the line they come. To his teammate. Denies him on the play. And he gains the zone here. St. Louis tries to break out from their own end. Here's a chance. A 2-on-1. Here's the pass.
Our defenseman started skating towards the corner. I don't know why he did that.
There's not been much that's gone well for them in the first part of this game, but hey, you're in the second period. You've still got a chance. Slater's taking the puck now here inside his own territory. Close the puck.
Oh, ooh, nice try.
Dangerous player now. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Here's a chance. Gobbles that puck up with his chest. Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. The Hornets are still trailing by 2. Here's a chance to set up now. And the Lions clogged up blocking that. Takes the pass. Here they come on the attack.
Ooh, I tried to drop that.
Puts it away to keep the pressure on. Grabbed along the boards by Panic. The Maple Leafs get a hold of the puck in their own end. Look out, a 2-on-1. From point blank.
No, that's not right. I'm stuck. Dang it, man. That's not what I was trying to do.
Fuck, man.
Some guys like to shoot, some guys like to deep. You can shoot the puck like that on a breakaway. I'd pick that as option A. St. Louis just might have changed the coach's conversation between periods as we approach that interview. Well, I'm sure he's going to be a lot happier. They've got a chance here. As that goal is a big one to bring him within one. Angles it over to Panic. Handles the puck. Jostling for the puck and he loses control.
Offside.
Breakaway. Big stop.
Oh, I'm going to go back.
Is still trailing by 1 as they step in for the draw. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone.
Yeah, I got
something happened in the offensive zone. What a steal in his own end. It's a 2-on-1 denied by the goaltender. A chance in front.
Fuck me.
Stopped by the
one. Here we go. Third period is underway. Ray with two periods in the book.
Ah.
In the game to this point. St. Louis is pretty fortunate this game is close. They've generated very little offensively in the first two periods. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Carries it in. And we've got a 2-on-1.
No. Nice goal.
Got him.
What a great feeling to get three goals in a game. Doing it on the road is a real nice trick. Plenty of playing time left in this frame. Toronto's been the better team here over the last few minutes, increasing their lead to 2.
Oh.
By the goaltender. He's sharp on this one. Out on top of the crease aggressively to make the save.
Nice play.
Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end.
Oh, he was battling me.
St. Louis has it near the wall. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. Into the offensive zone. Hammers one at the net. Denies him with a save. Takes the
ball. Oh, come on. I poked that.
Takes it across the blue line. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away.
Too busy watching the goalie. I'm skating around in the neutral zone.
More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. It's a 2-goal lead here tonight. 4-2 is where we're sitting. The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway here. Moves the puck inside the
zone. Fuck. I forced the backhand too many fucking times. No.
Referee stops the play. We've got a penalty shot on the way. He takes a deep breath at center ice. It's go time here. It's the stop on the pressure. He didn't get done what he wanted to. He wanted to open the goalie up. But the goalie stays square and makes the stop.
Gangster.
That tripped him, he tripped me.
Here he goes on the penalty shot.
No, he poked it, you prick. God, he poked you and me.
That's what she said.
4-2 was the score. Back underway and they take possession here inside the offensive zone.
I tried to pass.
Nice.
Eventually it went in.
Get to the net. That's where the goals are. The rebound sits there and he puts it away. The Maple Leafs seem to be playing right to the final whistle here tonight, Ray. Everybody's having fun.
But you're not walking me.
They are steamrolling their
opponent. That's not the way I wanted that to rebound.
Oh, it was right on my stick.
Under a minute to go here in regulation time. Great stretch passes and connects.
Oh crap, I tripped him.
Oh, okay.
No, he didn't.
Look out, a 2-on-1. And he loses both the puck.
I can get the puck on that.
Toronto's up big time here in the late stages of this third period. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Makes the save. The Maple Leafs wanted to focus on putting more pucks on net going into tonight's game. They have done just that and then some here in the third. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Pins them against the boards as they battle for the loose puck. Takes the feed. All alone! Great stop from the goaltender.
Positioning and quickness. That's the game right there.
Puck scooped up by Murphy. On the target. There's the final horn.
The game.
What a one to end on.
What happens when we're allowed to play?
On the draw and they had the puck a lot. All starts from when it hits the ice.
$376. So, how many seconds it took for you to score a hat trick? One goal to three goal. Let's see, did I get any bags from two games? I got one bag. A bag. Blues in it.